Is this a Model O? Get this garbage out of here. Instead, we're going to be using a different mouse, the rOcCaT kOnE xTd. This is definitely not a mouse that I bought 3 years ago for school, and I definitely didn't lose the receiver to it, so now I can't use it. Anyways, here is the click test. Hold mouse drag clicking is pretty easy. What about non-hold? Yeah, the mouse keeps moving a lot, so it looks like you won't be able to do any god bridging. Ah! Ah! Guys, please sub. I ruined my carpet for this.